Read the roll of honor, for I am as brave as man. We must be united in memory of the ten. England, you're a monster, don't think that you have won. We will never be defeated while Ireland has such sons. Through those dreary age block cages, ten brave young Irishmen lay, plundering for justice while their young lives ebbed away. All their rights as Irish soldiers, and to free their native land, they stood beside the leader, the gallant Bobby Sands. Well, they mourned shoes in Ballaghy, Ray MacCreesh in Armagh's hills. Through the narrow streets of Craigan, they miss O'Hara still. They so proudly gave their young lives to break Britannia's hold. Their names will be remembered as history unfolds. So read the roll of honor, for I am as brave as men. We must be united in memory of the ten. England, you're a monster, don't think that you have won. We will never be defeated while Ireland has such sons. Streets of Ulster, the black flags did sadly wave, to salute ten Irish martyrs, the bravest of the brave. Joe MacDonald, Martin Herson, Kevin Lynch, Keen Doherty, they gave their lives for freedom. But Thomas McAree and Michael Devine from Derry, you were the last to die. But your nine brave companions, with the martyred dead you lie. Your souls cry out, remember, our deaths were not in vain. Fight on and make our homeland a nation once again. So read the roll of honor, for Ireland's bravest men. We must be united in memory of the ten. England, you're a monster, don't think that you have won. We will never be defeated while Ireland has such sons. While Ireland has such sons.